on. The Chicago Bulls are more like a group of rock stars than a basketball team. They've got limousines, paparazzi, and groupies. But short of Elvis returning to basketball, this is perhaps the biggest bonanza the NBA can hope for. The All-American icon, Michael Jordan, matched up with the All-American virtuoso, Dennis Rodman.